Hi everyone, I wanted to say a big thank you for joining us here in person, but also joining us online. Also, my name is Georg Glantschnig, and I would like to welcome to our session today, also the ERP in the era of AI. And there's a lot going on backstage, also please, you know, use the opportunity to ask questions. We have experts who will help you online, so please join the online forum. So with that, let's dive a little bit into the content and what we have prepared today. So that's the agenda. I want to talk a little bit about, you know, how AI is also shaping the future of ERP. I wanted to give you first an outside-in perspective. How does this shape basically our thinking on ERP? Give you some product videos, and then we'll hand over to Raghav, who will go a little bit more into details in different capabilities. So with that, I would say let's dive right in. So the thing I wanted to really focus on today is, you know, these advancements AI will bring to ERP and help us to increase basically the productivity. I think a promise ERP always had, you know, ERP was always meant to help customers to increase productivity. And I think we are now at an era where AI can hopefully deliver more and more on these promises and make it.